You know, at this point, I really pissed off my little six-string friend here. He says, you know, that wasn't even a piano. That was a clavinet. You know, that's like for guitar players who don't want to learn to play piano, and piano players who don't want to hurt their fingers learning to play guitar. And so, it's a shilly-shally thing of milk and water. And I say, there's no need to be insulting about it. I've been saving something especially for you. I'm not saying it's the last thing I will ever write for you, but it kind of sounds like it. 1, 2, 3, 4.